Lesson 8. Language Detective. Talk about words. Work with a partner. Choose one of the context cards. Add words to the sentence to explain details about the photo that tell when, where, or why. Vocabulary in context. Read each context card. Talk about a picture. Use a different vocabulary word from the one on the card. 1. Beware. Beware of dangerous weather when a storm siren sounds its warning. 2. Damage. Hail and strong winds can do a lot of harm. They can damage crops. Three, bend. High winds have caused the trunks of these trees to bend or curve. Four, flash. The flash of lightning bolts lit up the dark night sky. Five, pounding. Pounding waves hit the beach hard in a storm. Six, prevent. Heavy snow may prevent or stop cars and trucks from traveling. 7. Reach. In a flood, water can reach or go as high as rooftops. 8. Equal. The height of the snow is equal to 3 feet. 'Super Storms' by Seymour Simon. Essential question. How can some storms be dangerous?
The air around us is always moving and changing. We call these changes weather. Storms are sudden, violent changes in weather. Every second, hundreds of thunderstorms are born around the world. Thunderstorms are heavy rain showers. They can drop millions of gallons of water in just 1 minute. During a thunderstorm, lightning bolts can shoot between clouds and the ground. Lightning can destroy a tree or a small house. It can also start fires in forests and grasslands. Thunder is the sound lightning makes as it suddenly heats the air. You can tell how far away lightning is. Count the seconds between the flash of light and the sound of thunder. 5 seconds equal 1 mile. Analyze the text. Cause and effect. What is the cause and effect connection between thunder and lightning? Hailstones are chunks of ice that are tossed up and down by the winds of some thunderstorms. Hail can be the size of a marble or larger than a baseball. Nearly 5,000 hailstorms strike the United States every year. They can destroy crops and damage buildings and cars. Thunderstorms sometimes give birth to tornadoes. Inside a storm, a funnel-shaped cloud reaches downward. Winds inside a tornado can spin faster than 300 miles per hour. These winds can lift cars off the ground and rip houses apart. Number of tornadoes in the United States. Less than 1 every 2 years. 1 to 2 a year. 3 to 4 a year. 5 to 6 a year. More than 6 a year. More than 1,000 tornadoes strike the United States each year. Most of them form during spring and summer. Television and radio stations often give early alerts. A tornado watch means that one may strike during the next few hours. A warning means a tornado has been seen by people or on radar. During a tornado warning, you should find shelter in a basement or closet. Hurricanes are the deadliest storms in the world. They kill more people than all other storms combined. Hurricanes stretch for hundreds of miles. They have winds of between 74 and 200 miles per hour. The eye of a hurricane is the quiet center of the storm. Inside the eye, the wind stops blowing, the sun shines, and the sky is blue. But beware, the storm is not over yet. Hurricanes are born over warm ocean waters from early summer to mid-fall. When they finally reach land, their pounding waves wash away beaches, boats, and houses. Their howling winds bend and uproot trees and telephone poles. Their heavy rains cause floods. Blizzards are huge snowstorms. They have winds of at least 35 miles per hour. Usually at least 2 inches of snow falls per hour. Temperatures are at 20 degrees or lower. Falling and blowing snow make it hard to see in a blizzard. No one can prevent storms, but weather reports can predict and warn us when a storm may hit. The more prepared we are, the safer we will be when the next one strikes. Analyze the text. Main idea and details. What is the topic of superstorms? What is the main idea?
Cause and effect. When one thing makes another happen, it is called cause and effect. For example, the wind of a tornado can make trees fall over. The tornado is the cause. Trees falling over is the effect. When you read, ask yourself what happens and why. This can help you understand how ideas are connected.